ghost particles have given scientists a first look inside an active galaxy. About 80 high-energy neutrinos were found buried in ice at the South Pole, detected by NSF's IceCube Neutrino Observatory. This discovery gives astrophysicists new clues into the violent and chaotic environments surrounding supermassive black holes, this time from Messier 77.